Many of them aren't even old enough to drive, but hundreds of keiki entered the Toyota Dream Car Art Contest. Friends and family had the chance to vote for their favorite drawing on Facebook, but only 9 works of art were selected today to move on to the World Contest in Japan.
Happy people makes a happy community, and it just puts everybody in a good mood and makes life a lot easier.
And our own Yeonji Denise was there to help announce this year's lucky winners. And Pete, a few showers...